Phym already came here, didn't she?
Yes.
Where did you send her?
Where she wanted to go.
So tell us where that is.
You already know the answer.
You complete bastard! How could you?
You already deployed Odin.
Fenrir HQ is the last bastion of humanity. We cannot let it be destroyed.
Let's go! Outside, everyone!
Hold a moment.
We don't have time.
This is addressed to all of you.
It's a letter. Is that from Phym?
Gleipnir, the utmost priority is defending Fenrir HQ. As a precaution, we have assembled a reserve unit of Aegis and stationed them nearby. If you should fail, they will take your place as Odin's catalyst. I pray for your success.
Yourself.
to give your all. How to trust your feelings. All of you are so strong and kind, and you gave all of your strength and kindness to me. Now I can give something to all of you. I will protect you all. So I was thinking, let's have another party together, okay?
It's being pushed back!
Damn it! Phym!
My family, you're so important to me. So I have to keep you safe!
Is she... did she make it?
Phym, is she all right?
Do you read me? Come in!
Amy, what is it?
The first wave of the Ash Tempest has been wiped out. But the second wave is moving your way.
There's a second wave now? I thought that was it!
It is regrettable, but it seems that was all she could do.
Governor General!
That said, the storm's first wave is the hardest to handle, and she stopped it brilliantly. Reserve Odin unit, advance!
Don't!
She's still alive?
That's enough! You can't! Phym, please don't!
What do we do?
It seems the current ash levels pushed Odin past what it could endure. Stand down, all of you! Odin unit, advance! Use every last resource you have to stop Odin!
Wait!
We ready to do this?
Like we would turn back now.
I mean, it is right in front of us.
No point in bowing out now, is there?
Phym's inside that thing, isn't she?
I have a request, Governor General. Don't take Phym away. Don't pull this family apart any further. You, of all people, should understand what this pain is like!
Hilda, we must. There is no other way.
It doesn't matter if there is a way or not! Phym's waiting for us! We are not going to give up! We are in this until the very last! Here we go, team! We are saving Phym! Then, we're all going home! And we're throwing a huge party! Together! As a family!
Yep!
Yeah!
Life signs are faint, but present. Please stop Odin from functioning. Once we've incapacitated it, we'll search for a solution.
Your status
Is that Phym?
Where's Phym? What happened?
I'm confirming now!
remnants is spreading. And the ash levels are falling along with it.
What's happening? Report! Connection to the front line has been lost.
Phym. You. No, all of you did this?
It's beautiful.
Yeah. A soft, gentle light.
She could hear us. All of us.
Yeah. She wanted everything to have the chance to live. People, God Eaters, ages, every living thing, all throughout the Ashlands.
She didn't just want it. She really went and did it.
Phym, you're amazing.
Does that mean I get a treat?
Oh, yes. I'll be making a big special meal.
Anymore. But I did work really hard. So, can I have a hug?
Mom? Let's go home.
Yeah. Let's go home now. We're going to start our new day together.
And so, the operation to devour the Ashlands came to its close, along with the Crimson Queen conflict. Those young ages of Port Chrysanthemum caused a miracle. For just a moment, the awareness of every living being in the area connected together, bonded. Not only humans, God-eaters, and ages, but Aragami, and even the Ashlands themselves. It was a phenomenon similar to the engage experienced by ages that remains unexplained. The one thing we do know for sure is that the activated ash blight within the Ash Tempest was rendered neutral. Putting aside what scientific knowledge could be gained from it, the event itself was powerful enough to make people reflect on what it means to live. Conditions for ages improved rapidly, and Odin's operation, which depended on ages as fuel, was put on permanent hold. From the Ashlands, once a source of despair, grew a ray of hope raised by age hands. The world had changed. They've come so far, and it seems the day they'll have a port of their own isn't much farther. They shifted the course of history. As the light they created falls down upon the path ahead of us, what kind of future will it reveal?
Mission complete! JK, JK.